Iowa's weather leader. This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Well, we've been pretty spoiled. September was well above the average for this time of the year. We were warmer than we typically would be. And we're getting the effects of the cool down today. Notice we're staying in the 50s. Not just that, but the wind chills are a bit of a factor as well. We're going to look at that in just a minute. 52, 6 p.m., 49 by 8 p.m., 46 by 10 p.m. I think it's just mainly clouds around central Iowa. You get north of Highway 30, you may see some sprinkles or some drizzle late this afternoon. And the farther north you get, the better chance for rain. North of Highway 20 could see some rain overnight. Tonight. Right now, just clouds out there right now, and I think we're stuck with these for most of the afternoon. Southern Iowa may see a few peaks of sunshine throughout the day, but not much. We could see a peak or two, but that's about it. We're at 52 right now. We should be able to nudge our way up a little warmer. At least we'll try. And look how breezy it is. Winds are out of the west, 17 miles per hour right now. You'll notice that breeze. The gusts are going up to 25, even 30 miles per hour. We have mid-50s in Ottumwa right now, mid-50s Lamoni. Again, 46 in Fort Dodge, a little cooler to the north and west. Then here's that dreaded wind chill map. I haven't used this yet this season. 47 is what it feels like here once you factor in the wind in Des Moines. So yes, there is a wind chill. Fort Dodge, 39 right now. That feels like upper 30s in Sioux City. So definitely feels like more like a November day out there right now. The wider perspective shows us it's always worse somewhere else. We'd rather be here than Rapid City right now. They're at 26 for it feels like right now. So no thanks. We know it'll come eventually, but it's not in the forecast for the next couple of days. That's the good news I have. That's about it, though, for the next couple of days. Off to the north and west where you see some of those wind chills. Look at that. Snow again. They don't need this. We've seen the stories, all the snow they picked up there last week or a couple of weeks ago. But this system really wrapping around some of that colder air and getting some of that moisture changing over to snow there. And you can see it's mixing in with rain. The green is rain. The blue is actually snow. So for us, we are in what we call the dry slot, where the dry air slides into this system. And that should keep central Iowa dry through the afternoon. Notice as you look off to the north, the system just kind of spinning itself around. Well, eventually this is going to push well to the north and east. That cooler air continues to ride in behind it. It stays breezy and chilly for the next couple of days for that reason. So here's future cast. You can see that comma, classic comma-shaped storm system. Again, this will slowly work its way off to the north and east. Notice where most of the rain is, well to our north and east, as we head through the afternoon. Again, can't roll out some drizzle off to our north. And then overnight tonight, some of that moisture may slide into northern Iowa, but that's really the best chance of seeing any very light rain or drizzle. And it will be a cold one if you are living north of Highway 20. Tonight, you'll feel the effects of that. We're done, though, with the most, for the most part, otherwise. Temperatures today, look at these. We're almost to our highs already. Mid-50s for most of us. You may be able to squeeze out a 60 in Ottumwa, but, boy, that's going to be a tough one. 56 here in Des Moines, mainly cloudy. Drizzle stays north of us late this afternoon. I think probably north of I-80 for sure. Low 40s tonight with mostly cloudy skies. Again, the light rain probably north of Highway 20 will be the best chance of seeing that. It would be pretty light. Wednesday, 57, another chilly day. It'll be breezy. Thursday, I think the best day that we're going to get this week at 62 degrees, 57 Friday. The weekend really not all that bad. It's a little cooler than the average, but, you know, we expect that this time of the year. 30s for overnight lows, that's what we're going to notice. And the one that concerns me, notice Saturday night, 35 below in Des Moines.
Oh,
that
no
usually
kidding.
Spells a potential freeze outside of Des Moines. We tend to stay a little warmer.
Yeah, yeah, but you never know.
Yeah, okay. So just be ready with the plan.
You had to say wind chill.
I know.
You
I hated to use
to.
That map,
no,
but we
you
have to. It's almost time.
Ruined our day. Thank